GoldenEye. GoldenEye. Not GoldenEye. Maybe I have double eyes. GoldenEye 007. Let's get it. Alright, we got the... Pretty cool system. You don't see in you see it more in shooters now with the duck and cover. Pretty cool.
Begin secure transmission. Good morning, 007. For the past 3 years, a high-ranking Russian general, Arkady Arumov, has been stealing Russian military equipment and selling it on the black market. We have reason to believe he's about to ship a cache of high-tech weapons to a terrorist organization that has been targeting our embassies. Along with Agent 006, your mission is to infiltrate his base of operations, destroy the weapons cache, and, if need be, eliminate General Arumov. Agent 006 has already surveyed the facility. Time is of the essence, 007. An unmarked cargo plane is already en route, due to pick up those weapons for the terrorists in 45 minutes. Do you copy?
Confirm. We're in position.
Good luck, James. MI6 out.
This is what I remember from the N64 days. Let's go.
Welcome to Russia.
MI6 has given us the go-ahead on the mission.
Let's wait until the last truck passes. I'll take the guard on the left. You take the one on the right.
Said I don't remember this guy. I don't know if he was in the N64 version, but maybe so. Is he?
No. Let's go.
What, girls? No! I mean action! We are soldiers, not guards. We crave action. We live for action. We are men of action. There is no action here.
Nice work, James.
Just like old times.
You take the tower, but watch out for that sniper. I'll get the truck.
Definitely won't mess this one up. Maybe.
Quickly, but the timetable will be late. All I know is what they tell me. Security has been tightened. Nobody gets through.
Great. Tell me.
Did you hear something?
Power clear.
See if you can find any extra firepower in there. Target down. We've got company heading to the bridge. Can you handle it? Taking a tea break. Let's get on with it. What's holding you up, James? You're supposed to be taking care of them.
Target's down.
Area clear. I'm moving to the truck.
Moving to your location.
I think I messed that up, no.
Nobody ever died being too careful.
Words to live by. So how much do you know about Orimov?
Only what I read in the dossier. But after the fall of the Soviet Union, he became jealous of the oligarchs, all their new money, and went into business, freelancing for himself. Up ahead, the checkpoint. We're running 6 minutes behind. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to move. How's the Russian these days?
Как всегда хорошо.
Эй, ты! Выгал из грузовика!
В чем проблема, сержант?
Спецдоставка из Москвы! 15 минут? Никому не гостя!
Почему я никогда не видел тебя? Ты новый?
Переведен.
Давайте документы!
Я сказал! Выходи из грузовика!
Let's get out of here, Alec!
Thank you.
are they doing with one of those?
We haven't the time. Let's go. Come on, James. Let's move.
What the hell is happening up there? Have you heard anything new?
Нет. It's probably just another surprise inspection. They used to let us know beforehand, like we don't have enough to do already.
Did you see that helicopter?
Yeah. What of it?
It looked EMP hardened, designed to survive an electromagnetic pulse.
The blast from the weapons cache will take care of it.
I'm getting a picture for MI6.
Don't waste your time. You'll be late reaching the rendezvous point.
Get on with it. I'll cover you.
Say pull back. I'm moving out.
They are here somewhere. Did anyone ID them? Do we know how many there are?
Eh, nothing to worry about. Probably some local.
Do you hear something?
found your precious helicopter yet, Bond? When you finish with your holiday snaps, Bond, meet me at the rendezvous. We're running out of time. James, I've created a little diversion to cover our exit. James, have you reached the rendezvous yet? After the fall of communism, the Russians might have invested in some 21st century transportation by now. Let's move at 007. I think we've outstayed our welcome.
your hands in the air!
Take off your parachute. Hand it over.
If you insist.
Nice trick. Doing it without a parachute. Trying to show me up?
You said we were running late. Let's move.
Hey, James. For England?
For England, Alec. Always for England.
I hope you all thoroughly enjoyed. Oh, download a flight plan. Ooh, I missed that. Well, anyways, hope you enjoyed. This is a series I plan on to continue to do. This GoldenEye series. Probably every Friday. So if you liked it, please let me know. Feedback is always welcome. Peace out.